Hello dear listeners, today I will discuss essay on Republic Day and you will learn it for your exam. Republic Day. India 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 celebrates CELEBRATES. India celebrates the twenty-sixth India celebrates the 26th of January January January. As the Republic Day every 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 year YEAR year. India celebrate the 26th of January as the Republic Day every year. Republic Day 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 Republic Day is a national holiday and is it sorry and it is and it is celebrated like a national festival. It is celebrated like a national festival. The first Republic Day was the first Republic Day was dedicated 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 in The first Republic Day was dedicated in 1950. It was on this day it was on this day that the Constitution 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 of India was implemented 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 for the first time the Constitution of India was implemented for the first time the President of the country President of the country hoists the flag 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 in New Delhi near the India Gate. This ceremony has many presentation PRESENTATIONS presentations. This ceremony has many presentations and the National anthem is sung. This day gives the message of solidarity, SOLIDARITY, solidarity and freedom to all. So, dear student, hope you done it. That's all for the day. Thank you and have a nice day.